Kelleher now. He crisscrosses with Martinez. Here's a wrister. Score!
The Wildcats on the power play.
Into the zone. Sends one in. He scores!
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no.
Kelleher comes in, great pass to Hill.
It's not about the salary, it's all about reality.
Jim Wiser gets one off and he scores.
From downtown, Marks.
Picking it up, let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80%.